50 seconds there. Joanne tacks about 7 lengths of lip away from the line, and they're the closest boat. A little bit of a lefty right now. 30 seconds to go. Joanne, the closest boat. Dark Star on board. Not a bad maneuver that Dark Star did there. They're just late. 20 seconds. Everybody's racing except for maybe Joanne. 13. Joanne's racing. 11, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, nice start, Joanne. Nice start, 37 as well. So, Reese shifted left a little bit. Caught everybody a little bit off guard. Always important to stay tuned in. Watching Dark Star, it's good to see the pole down and away, free flying the spinnaker, and then the jib going up. You know, one comment you'd always make is make sure whatever job you're doing, do the first job properly. So if you have to tend to the spinnaker first, tend to it first.
Thank you.
dark star needs to shoot all the way up. And when they tap, they're going to win the star in 20 seconds. Don't tack too early. He's not going to lay the line there. 15, 14, 13, 12, 11, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Good.
Star consistently has our kite up first.
Yeah, they're always doing the races too.
Would have liked to have seen him carry this vinegar there.
Yeah, a little far away from the mark.
Quite nice not to worry about a head sail.
Okay, switch over to Dark Star here.
Dark Star and
Rey, Farr 40s, Farr 40s, that is a wrap. We are going to reconvene back at the Cal Yacht Club at approximately 4:15. 4:15 back at the Cal Yacht Club. 4:15 back at the Cal Yacht Club.